My compliments that you made it through the very first session, the basic introduction. In this case, level 2 is all about the basic elements. So we're going to do a bit more of a deep dive where we're going to discuss the several different components of how a blockchain works. We're going to do that by creating an overview of this technology while we describe a soccer field. We're going to give you an example of a soccer field because a soccer field, as you will notice, will give you all the elements you need to understand not only what a blockchain is, but do a deep dive as well. So we always relate to the different types of topics and how they relate to each other by using an example. Of course, you are free to pick other sports as well. So in this case, you see a multiple network of different nodes. We will start, first of all, by describing the games, the different types of games we have, different games, different use cases. Then we will describe the field. We will do this by giving you an overview of all the entities we have, like, for example, the nodes, as we can see over here. Let me check it. An example of node 1, node 2, node 3, node 4. And these nodes record the transactions of users, all below. Hopefully the cameraman can catch those as well. And between those users are the applications, the red tables there. And these users interact with each other, gets recorded by the miners and spread across the global distributed ledger, basically giving a decent overview. You will see that these users use different tools. We will describe these tools. You will notice how these nodes will work. We will give examples. So it's getting a bit more technical here. Basically explaining the fundamental elements. So it gets a bit more rough, but also your learning curve, as you will see, will exponentially grow as well. So second course is up, all about the basic elements. We will go back to the studio and see you there.